All right, thank you so much, Matt. Now, UW Madison is responding to a possible lead contamination problem from a construction project that happened on campus. Between June and September, paint removal was done by a contractor. UW Madison Environment Health and Safety is testing to see if the dust created by that project also has affected classrooms and spaces as well. The playground and roof terrace has been closed for the time being, pending the test results, which are expected next week.